You've got the words to change a nation, but you're biting your tongue.